Hi, Jerusalem Jane. I'm down by... I just entered Jaffa Gate. I walked up. And I was sitting in a cafe speaking with people from Norway and Germany. And I just stepped outside. And look at this. Look at these guys. Look at the troops coming here. And now we got more over here. So you see, when I'm telling the tourist not to be afraid to come to Israel, it's because these guys are protecting us. Well, maybe not exactly these, because look how young they are. You know that all men and all women here in Israel are joining the army. These guys are in the army for 3 years. Look how many they are, just basic training. And they just keep on coming, and they keep on coming. So could you keep these guys in prayer? Because they are the watchmen on the walls. Literally, look, we are in the old city. These guys are the watchmen on the walls in Jerusalem. Not only in Jerusalem, but all of Israel. These guys are keeping us safe. These guys are fighting for us. These guys are on the walls for the Jewish state. So please keep all these soldiers in your prayers. God bless them. We love them. Bye.